was talking to Steve Sondheim not long ago about a song that he wrote called I'm Still Here. And I don't know, I said to him that I thought you should be at least 80, 81, 82, something like that, before you sing this song. Otherwise, I don't believe it. I just don't believe it. And I don't know, I've seen women 60 sing I'm Still Here. I've seen women, that's okay, but and then I've seen women 50 sing I'm Still Here. And then I saw a couple of nights running out in Connecticut someplace, I saw a woman 40 sing I'm Still Here. Where have they been? So I made up my mind, and especially since I was coming to the White House, I made up my mind to, I've told that whole lead up to that, and now I forget the punchline. I got it. I'm here, and I'm singing for the president and the first lady, and I'm not going to wait 20 years to sing this song. What are you laughing and clapping about? Times and bum times, I've seen them all, and my dear, I'm still here. Plush velvet sometimes, sometimes just pretzels and beer, but I'm here. I've stuck the dailies in my shoes, strummed ukuleles, sung the blues, seen all my dreams disappear. But I'm here. I've slept in shanties, guest of the WPA. But I'm here. Danced in my scanties, $3 a night is the pay. But I'm here. I've stood on bread lines with the best, watched while the headlines did the rest. In the Depression, was I depressed? Nowhere near. I met a big financier, and I'm here. I've been through Gandhi, Wally, and Windsor's affair. The best. Watch. All right, go back, go back. What time is it? All right. What?
I've been through Gandhi.
We're going from Gandhi. I've been through. I've been through Gandhi, Wally, and Windsor's affair. And Andy, Marjan, and platinum hair. But I'm here.
I got
oh boy, you don't know how bad I feel. I've been through Gandhi, Wally, and Windsor's affair. I'm here. Amos and Andy, Marjan and platinum hair, but I'm here.
I got through
AB's Irish Rose, 5 Dion Babies, Major Bowles, had heebie-jeebies for BB's bathysphere. laughing at. When you've been through Herb, J. Edgar Hoover, anything else is a laugh. I've been through Reno, I've been through Beverly Hills, and I'm here. Reefers and vino, breath cures, religion and pills, but I'm here. Been called a pinko, commie too. Got through it stinko by my pool. I even went to a drama school, that seems clear. Sorry, Jesus, I thought you were Hoosies. Whatever happened to her?